السلام عليكم يا شباب، اهلا بكم في قناه مستر وائل للساينس. ابنائي وبناتي طلبه الصف الرابع الابتدائي الترم الثاني، هنحل النهارده بعض الاسئله على يونت 4 كونسبت 41 ليسون 1 اللي خدنا فيه بريكنج داون اند موفينج روكس. ان شاء الله تكونوا ذاكرتوا الدرس وكلكم تحلوا الاسئله بصوره صحيحه. اتفضلوا يا شباب، تشوز ذا كوركت انسر. ساند از فورمد ديو تو ذا بريكنج داون اوف جلاس ولا وود ولا روكس ولا بلاستيك. الساند بتتعمل ديو تو بريكنج داون اوف روكس. ذا ديب نارو فيلي ويز سلوبس ات اتس سايد اند اوفن ويز ووتر ستريم فلوينج ثرو ات از نون از ا كانيون ولا ماونتين ولا هيل ولا ريفر. طبعا كانيون. The formation of canyons take few minutes ولا few hours ولا few days ولا many years. طبعا many years. Rocks can be broken down into smaller particles by the exposure to all of the following except. يا ترى rain water ولا wind ولا moon ولا water waves. طبعا المون ملوش علاقة خالص بالموضوع ده. Okay. Disappearing a part of sand castle due to the effect of sea wave means that all the following have changed except its shape ولا its volume ولا its size ولا its color. Its color طبعا مش هيتغير، ما لناش دعوه بالكلر خالص. The force of wind play an important role in erosion because it can transfer sound energy ولا transfer light energy ولا transfer small size particles of sand ولا transfer very large pieces of rock. إجابتنا small size particles of sand. Okay. Among the changes which are happened very fast is formation of deep canyons. ده هياخد مئات السنين. Disappearance of sand castle. أيوة ده ممكن ياخد 5 دقايق وعشر دقايق كمان، غالبا دي الإجابة. طيب breaking down of coastal rocks هتاخد عشرات ومئات السنين. breaking down of mountain rocks هياخد عشرات ومئات السنين. فالإجابة بتاعتنا هي disappearance of sand castle. choose from column B what suits it in column A. column A عندي coastal rocks وcanyon وsand castle. column B are formed by the effect of sunlight directly. ولا حاجة من دول، إيه دي مرفوضة خالص. طب B can be disappeared in few minutes and made of sand particles on seashores. مين دول بقى؟ هو كده بيتكلم على sand castle. deep valley that are curved by flowing water. هو كده بيتكلم على canyon. are formed near sea over many years and have needle-like parts and sloping sides. هو كده بيتكلم على coastal rocks. نجاوب بقى إجابتنا وانا هنختار لها D، 2 هنختار لها C، و 3 هنختار لها B. Okay. But true or false. The surface of Earth changed from time to time. الكلام ده true. Water stream can break down rocks into smaller pieces. الكلام ده true. When large particles of rock are broken into smaller particles, they can be carried by the moving wind. الكلام ده true. If you walk on seashore and come the next day searching for your footprint, you will find them unchanged. طبعا استحالة تبقى ماشي على شاطئ البحر كده وتيجي تاني يوم تدور على الفوتبرنت بتاعك وعايز تلاقيها زي ما هي. All changes that occur on the Earth's surface take hundreds of years. ليه ما في فصل changes كده زي الساند كاسل ممكن يحصل لها change في few minutes، فمش لازم كل ال changes اللي هتحصل تاخد hundreds of years. Water and wind are artificial forces that are responsible for erosion of sea coasts. اوكي هما بيعملوا erosion فعلا، ولكن هما مش artificial forces، دول natural forces، دول بيعملوا natural erosion. فالكلام ده false عشان كلمة بس artificial forces. The changes that are observed in the formation of canyons are faster than that observed in the disappearance of sand castle. لا طبعا ده اللي changes اللي هتحصل في sand castle دي ممكن تحصل في few minutes، انما اللي changes اللي هتحصل في canyon هتحصل over hundreds of years. Okay, write the scientific term for each of the following. The disappearance of sand castle as a result of its hitting with sea waves, natural erosion. They are deep valley curved by flowing water canyons. Rocks that are found near seashore and broken by the effect of wind and water over long period of time. الروكس اللي موجودة في السيشور أو near السيشور بنسميها coastal rocks. Complete the following sentences by using the words between brackets. عندي slope وerosion وfast ورocks ووind ووater. The shape of coastal rocks is affected by force of A and wind. أكيد water and wind. نكتب water دي ونكتبها هنا. Water and wind. The origin of sand is the breaking down of some types of rocks. نشطب كلمة rocks. Okay. Air moving from an area to another and has a role in breaking down of rocks into smaller particles is known as حركة الاير دي يا شباب اسمها wind. Okay. The process of transporting small rocks from one place to another by the help of water or wind is known as erosion. Is known as erosion. نشطب erosion. Disappearance of a sand castle is an example of fast change. نشطب fast. While formation of canyon is an example of slow change. واحنا كده اخترنا الإجابات كلها. Give reason for the following. Formation of canyon is considered as example of slow change because this changes will take hundreds of years. What happens if sea waves hit coastal rocks over long period of time? اللي هيحصل natural erosion will occur. Okay. Study the following figure then choose the correct answer below. طب انا شايف هنا ساند كاسل وشايف هنا كوستال روكس والاثنين طبعا فيهم ناتشرال ايروجن بيحصل. The force of water forms figure 1 only ولا figure 2 only ولا figure 1 and 2 ولا neither figure 1 nor 2. طبعا اجابتنا figure 1 and figure 2. Water that affect the item in figure 1. حلو جدا. Is considered as an example of يا ترى human made change؟ طبعا لا. Artificial change, ما هي artificial يعني human made فبرضو لا. Fast change ولا slow change هنا تعتبر fast change. اوكي كده الأسئلة خلصت يا شباب. أتمنى أن أنتم كلكم تكونوا حلتوها بصورة صحيحة. أتمنى لكم التوفيق دائما إلى أن نتقابل على خير في lesson 2. السلام عليكم.